Obama's record shows that he passed the Affordable Care Act, which covers patients regardless of pre-existing conditions or gender, in March 2010. He also believes in the individual mandate. If you can afford health care, you must buy it. If you, like 250 million other Americans, already have health care, you will keep it. Obama's health care plan was modeled after Romney's Massachusetts one. Both plans require that everyone buys health insurance, mandate that businesses offer health care to employees, include subsidies for people who can't afford health insurance, and include penalties on those who can afford insurance but don't buy coverage. In his platform, however, in the USA Today op-ed written by Romney, he states that his first act as president would be working towards getting rid of Obamacare. He states Obamacare would increase spending, increase federal involvement in health care, and hurt the United States economy. It includes too high taxes and too much federal control over people's lives. Instead of Obamacare, he writes that the states should be empowered to make their own health care decisions.